The Steelers shouldn't be worried about Le'Veon Bell or even Martavis Bryant. We know they can score. The question is, can they stop anybody? Well, the young, thin secondary just got thinner. Steelers' second-year corner, Sanquez Golson, is hurt again. Golson missed all of 2015 with a shoulder injury. Tuesday, hurt his foot and could miss half the season. According to NFL Network, luckily the Steelers used their first two picks on defensive backs. They'll need Artie Burns and Sean Davis to make an impact. Eagles fans know this guy well. Or do you? Look closely. Is that Andy Reid or an imposter? There's the real Andy Reid. Fake Andy Reid, Stephen Wilhelm, is actually holding a barbecue menu right there.
Yes, it is.
Hey, can't coach on an empty stomach. And guess what I was watching last night?
No.
Not baseball. No. The Bachelorette finale. Let's recap. JoJo, she picked Jordan Rodgers. That's Aaron Rodgers' brother. He's got the great hair.
Yeah.
Were you guys watching?
No.
No?
No.
Well,
not at all.
This is an odd situation. Anyway.
So you watched.
Yeah,
we
exactly.
Didn't.
Yeah, I've watched. And Robbie, he lost out. So we'll see if he can be the next Bachelor. And guess what? The Bachelor in Paradise starts tonight. Have you seen this show?
No.
It is incredibly dramatic. This guy, Chad, is on it. He's ripped.
Oh, my goodness.
And wants to fight
is
everybody.
Is this actually happening?
Yeah, I watch it with my wife all the time. Then there's this guy, Nick, who failed with two different Bachelorettes. Now he's got a six-pack.
Should we come over and have a girls' night with you?
I think we can. We can have some wine.
You're a good husband.
And we
can
gossip.
You're a good husband.
Yeah.
We'll bring the wine.
It's football season, so we got to watch some of her stuff.
Thank you.